calling and funeral service for a longtime leader in the Indianapolis Fire Department. Governor Holcomb is asking for flags across Marion County to fly at half staff for Battalion Chief Mark Rapp Sr. Rapp was a founding member of the Indiana Task Force One. IFD says his service at Ground Zero in New York after the 9/11 attacks is linked to his cancer, so his death is considered line of duty. Calling hours are until 6 tonight at Crown Hill Cemetery. A memorial service will start at 7 tonight.